What's up, Rant Gang? Welcome back to Red Fern Rants. I am Jay Red Fern. Welcome back to Women's Wednesday. Back with Snow the Product. Been a while since we reacted to Snow, good few weeks. But we're back with it now, and we always love reacting to Snow the Product on this channel for various reasons. As a male, one of them is quite evident. I mean, the girl's beautiful. It is what it is. But yeah, only 2 minutes and 15 seconds long, this one. And also, I've already forgot the title because I think it's like Spanish. Is it Confleis? Confleis, I hope I'm saying that correctly. In brackets, no soy Santa. So yeah, I'm still none the wiser. I was thinking I can see like what looks like cereal and milk. So maybe Confleis means cereal. I do not know. I need to brush up on it. If I'm going to be reacting to Snow, I need to learn myself a little bit more of the language, don't I? But yeah, sorry for that microphone. We'll just stop ranting and we'll get into it because I'm excited to see Snow again. It's been too long. So Snow the Product, Confleis, I think. Let's go.
Esa niña no se aguanta, quiere todo porque el pussy sabe a Fanta. Si la dejas por pendejo se te casa, dale todo, dos de lengua y una horchata, si te alcanza.
Whoa, hang on. Is this whole song in Spanish? Is it really? I'm not sure how good your reaction is going to be if the whole song is in Spanish. I do not. But you know what? We're going to go with it. We're going to try. Definitely, as I've just said, I need to brush up on my Spanish because if I'm going to be reacting to Snow and she's doing whole songs now in Spanish, then what chance have I got? What chance have I got as a reactor?
I'm the shit, huh? Are you catching what I'm throwing for a picker? Same okay. Bitch, I always was, now I'm just richer. I'm about to shake it up and check the Richter. This a sticker.
You say I'm about to shake it up, check the Richter. And now I assume she's going to come back into Spanish. Let's see.
Your numbers don't say.
No.
I got some kids with toys that don't play. Kilo de azúcar pa' mi confle.
Okay, yeah.
I don't need roses, pour me rosé.
Oh, I like that. I don't need roses, pour me rosé. Yeah, I'd say my wife is exactly the same. she likes flowers now and again, but I'm sure she'd much prefer a bottle of rosé than a bunch of roses. And fair play to her because it works out cheaper for me, I suppose. A bottle of rosé is not as expensive as a bunch of roses.
Baby, yo soy vale madre, fuck a chancla. Lo que yo sí tengo mucho a ti te falta. Y si quieres yo te enseño con el rampa, papá.
Not that she knows who I am, but this girl could be dissing me in this whole song. I wouldn't have a clue. I mean, she could be trashing me, trashing the channel. She could be trashing males. I don't know what the hell she's talking about. Let me know in the comments. I have no clue. No clue what she's talking about. But I just want to make it clear. She looks great saying it. Whatever she's saying, she looks absolutely great. Spit me.
Roses, pour me rosé.
We'll clap anyway. We'll just clap anyway. I'm sure it was fire. Do you know what? It was in another, basically 90% of it was in another language, and it was still better than anything 6ix9ine's released in the last, what, couple of months since he came out with Goober, was it? Yeah. Better than 6ix9ine, better than Lil Pump, better than anyone with rapper, and it's in a different language. So that just shows you my opinion on mumble rappers anyway. But as for Snow, she could just put out a mute video and I'd react to it. Make it that what you will. But yeah, please let me know in the comments if you know more about that. I'm sure a lot of you do. I'm sure a lot of you can speak a bit of Spanish, if not completely fluent in Spanish. So yeah, let me know in the comments. Please like, comment, subscribe. Hit me up in them comments with more suggestions for Women's Wednesday. And hopefully I will see you all on the next one.